What's up, folks? Ever found yourself stuck with your graphics settings refusing to budge from one rendering mode? Frustrating, right? But worry not, I've got your back. In this video, I'll walk you through the steps to resolve this issue on your computer. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Delete Fortnite configuration files. To do this, hit the search icon and type in run. Then type in %localappdata% and hit enter. File Explorer will open up. Next, go to the Fortnite game folder. After that, open the saved folder. From here, delete the config folder. Lastly, reboot your computer. After restart, check if your issue is resolved. Solution 2. Adjust config file properties. Start by hitting the search icon and typing in run. Type in the %localappdata%/Fortnite game and press enter. Next, explore the Fortnite game folder that opens up. Then navigate to the saved folder. Open the config folder within it. Proceed to the Windows client folder. Then right-click on gameusersettings.ini and choose properties. In the properties menu, uncheck the read-only box under attributes. Click apply and then hit OK. Now launch Fortnite and head to the settings menu. In the video tab, locate the rendering mode option. Choose your desired rendering mode, DX11, DX12, or performance mode. Click apply to save changes. Then hit restart now. Fortnite should close and reopen automatically. Check if the rendering mode settings have been saved as intended. And there you have it, folks. By sticking to these steps, you should be able to bid farewell to those rendering mode glitches in Fortnite and relish your preferred graphic settings. If you found this video helpful, then subscribe to our channel and don't forget to drop a like. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.